Hi, I'm Daniel, and I'm going to show you how I used to wrap my paintings to ship. So, this is a painting that I've just done for a commissioner. It's still alive. So, to get it packed, I need 2 sheets of polyester. No, I don't know. We need a cling film, a cutter, adhesive tape, and a ruler, a measuring tape, and a ruler. Yes. So, we make use of the stretchers, of the bar stretchers, that are from wooden. So it's a really sturdy frame. So we have to reinforce it with these sheets of paper. We have to reinforce the frame with these 2 sheets of polystyrene. This is a sheet of polystyrene extruded. Okay, so what I have to do is to cut at an approximately same size of the painting, then to pack it up with tape, and then to wrap it in paper. So let's do it. So for the first step, I will dust dust off a little bit. Maybe it has some dust, I don't know, but it's a good thing to dust it up. I don't have a puff, a larger puff. This is of my little daughter. Okay, it's enough. This my little daughter. It's crying, and crying again. You know. I know it's choice, but well, I do it again. Maybe I forgot it. By 16 inches. So both my daughters are crying. This is the bigger daughter.
Yeah.
Yes. Give me a kiss.
It's a cheek.
Yes. I've got a flu. Go jump in the bag. Go sleep. Come on. This is the the smaller one. Yes, this is the small daughter. Give me a kiss. Okay. I've got the first sheet, the thickest sheet. There is the right size. And the thinner sheet is going to be cut off. I'll repeat the procedure. Now I've got two sheets of polystyrene, extruded polystyrene, okay, of the same size. Okay. And in between them I'll put the painting like a sandwich. This is going to be something like that, you know. And when I'm done, I'll put that edges that I cut down. Okay, something like this. Okay. Okay, now there is a problem with this polystyrene sheet and adhesive tape, and the tape doesn't stick to it. See? No, it doesn't stick at all. Well, this is why I have to use the tape itself to reinforce this sandwich. Again, then the same in the middle. Okay. It's enough for now, because you will can do more of taping after paper wrapping. Sorry for my voice. This is it. Et voilà. This is the package ready for shipping. See? Now I only have to write down the address of addressee and my address, and this is it. See? Our footproof of the postman's. See? It's very, 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 very hard. Yeah? Nothing's happening. It's very hard. There's Steve. Better. Cheaper. Yeah? It's not expensive. It's not expensive at all. Imagine that you have to build or to buy a wooden box for shipping. It's much expensive. Now, this is it. Thank you for watching. Bye.